This is the making of Pengo. This is Pengo currently. As you can see, it looks very much like Pengyi, but it's not him. Because when Scarlett came around, she was very taken aback with Pengyi. I bought her Pengo, but to set him apart, I'm going to try and dye him pink, or her pink. And yeah, but it's fine, because if it goes wrong, I'm just going to buy another one and just leave it. But yeah, hopefully she'll like it. Right, cold or hot? Wow, literally the smallest gloves I've ever seen.
Yeah, what, they fit women? My hands, not
what, they're women gloves? So we've given Pengo a couple of washes, well, multiple washes actually, and now this is kind of pretty much what I wanted actually. I just want it to look pretty much the same as Pengyi, but to just have a bit of difference. And there's just a very pink, lightly pink blush on the belly. And yeah, I'm pretty happy with how him or her looks. I'll let Scarlett decide what sex they are. But what we're gonna do now is pop Pengo into the box. And seal it up, ready for Scarlett to actually open. Lay down. So Pengo is now all packaged up and sealed, and I've put some air holes in the top for him or her, whatever Scarlett decides he or she will be. And hopefully the next video that you see will be Scarlett opening this parcel.
Scarlett, you've got another present from Uncle Mooj and Auntie Claire. Would you like to open it? Yeah? Come on. Wow.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, Pengyi. Pengo.
Pengo. Are you best friends?
What, should you give it a kiss? Give it a kiss hello. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
What do you say?
Yeah.
Are you looking for something else, Emma?
Hey?
You looking for something else?
No.
What do you say? Say thank you, Uncle Mooj and Auntie Claire. Say, blow him a kiss.
Auntie
Claire. You say Claire.
Mooj.
What do you think, Scarlett? What do you think of your new present? Are you lucky girl, Scarlett? Scarlett, are you a lucky girl? Yeah? Are you a lucky girl?
Ooh. What? Hi Scarlett, my name is Pengo. Will you be my friend?
pinky. Okay, say thank you very much. Blow kisses, bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Say ta.